सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे YouTube चैनल शॉर्टहैंड डिक्टेशन लीगल मैटर्स को और दबाइए इस बेल को ताकि आपको मिल सके हमारा वीडियो सबसे पहले और यह बिल्कुल फ्री है। रेडी स्टार्ट। हर्ड लर्नेड काउंसिल फॉर द पिटिशनर लर्नेड स्टैंडिंग काउंसिल अपियरिंग फॉर रिस्पोंडेंट नंबर्स 1 and 2 एंड 3 AK सचान लर्नेड काउंसिल अपियरिंग फॉर प्राइवेट रिस्पोंडेंट्स ए पेरूजल ऑफ द इंप्यूंड ऑर्डर डेटेड 19-2-2018 reflects that the additional district magistrate land acquisition has observed that by means of a sale deed dated 5-4-1962 the land in dispute was sold to 5 persons. Thereafter on 27-12-1982 one of the Windies sold his portion of the land to other persons. In the year 1986 during consolidation proceedings the consolidation officer passed an order dated 7-10-1986 by which the land bearing khata number 232 was registered in the name of certain persons on the basis of a compromise. This order of the consolidation officer was challenged in appeal before the settlement officer consolidation which was dismissed and the revision filed before the deputy director of consolidation was also dismissed. Against the order passed by the Deputy Director of Consolidation, some writ petitions, including the writ petition of 2007, came to be filed before this court, which were allowed by means of a common judgment dated 8-12-2009 and the order of consolidation officer dated 7-10-1986, the order of settlement officer consolidation dated 2-8-2006 and 27-5-2005 and the order of Deputy Director of Consolidation dated 4-5-2007 were set aside and the orders were passed for giving compensation of the disputed property to the private respondents of the present writ petition. The additional district magistrate land acquisition also noticed that the special leave petition filed against the judgment dated 8-12-2009 passed by this court was also dismissed. It was thus found that in the light of judgment of the High Court dated 8-12-2009, the respondent numbers 3 and 5 were held entitled to receive the compensation and objection of the petitioner was accordingly rejected. Sri A.K. Sachan, Learned Counsel for the Private Respondents, has urged that the order impugned dated 19-2-2018 passed by the Additional District Magistrate Land Acquisition Gautam Buddha Nagar being a well-reasoned order suffers from no infirmity and calls for no interference from this court. After a careful consideration of the record of the writ petition and the order impugned dated 19-2-2018 passed by Additional District Magistrate Land Acquisition, we are of the considered view that all the relevant aspects with regard to objection filed by the petitioner have been dealt with by the Additional District Magistrate Land Acquisition. The High Court in the aforesaid writ petition of 2007 has recorded a clear finding with regard to the right of private respondents in this writ petition which was allowed. Thus, the decision arrived at by the Additional District Magistrate Land Acquisition on the application of private respondents and after consideration of the objection filed by the petitioner are based on the aforesaid judgment of this court dated 8-12-2009 passed in the writ petition of 2007. As such, the argument of learned counsel for the petitioner that the collector while considering the application filed by the petitioner under section 30 of the Act of 1894 was bound to refer the dispute to the decision of the court is of no substance. Stop.